Responsible for running this place, and I'm gonna let her tell you all about what makes Mandalay very special.
For me, I think the most beautiful thing about this villa is that it is not the typical beautiful luxury modern villa that you find these days. It's got a lot of history to it. It's got a lot of stories. I know people that stayed here before we purchased it. There's all of this kind of history to the building, and that we tried to maintain that same feeling that it had back, before it was an overrun villa with an overrun garden. But on top of that, definitely is the staff. For us, they're our family. We love them, we love their quirks, we love everything about, how they do what they do and how passionate they are about this villa, that they love coming here, they love this place and they look after it like it is their second home. Because of that, it has created this really, comforting atmosphere. I'm not sure if you felt the same, but, when I come to Mandalay, I just feel relaxed. And, I feel like that the staff here are not... They don't make me feel uncomfortable, they don't hang around, they don't hover, but they still,
take care of you.
They still take care of you, like your family.
Yeah. Being someone from overseas who has moved into Sri Lanka, and specifically the down south area, how do you see Sri Lanka itself, and specifically down south, as being welcoming and opening to the world?
Interesting question. I think that the most important thing about being a foreigner in this country is that you have to come to the same level and understanding of this culture. I can actually speak a little bit of Sinhala conversationally, so all of my friends are Sri Lankan, and I only speak Sinhala with them, and I go to the temple with them, and I go to have rice and curry with their parents, and I try to engage on that level. And when you are on this kind of level of really more personable than competition, that is when you can, really have a successful place and, not suffer any of the politics that you normally could in the South.
All right. And what do you think is the most important aspect of tourism or the hospitality factor in Sri Lanka? What can we really sell to the world?
I think it depends on how we are going to maintain the tourism. So I think that what needs to step up its game is the eco-tourism and the sustainability. Mm-hmm. And another thing that makes this villa so special is the nature. So you get to sit here and you get to see monkeys running across the garden, peacocks in the coconut trees, you know, as I mentioned, even sometimes crocodiles spotting on the other side of the lake. But if we don't maintain this, you know, then it will be different. But what I love about this country is that, you know, on my way home every day at sunset time, I see a peacock, you know, doing this peacock dance, and, you know, I've got monkeys in my garden that steal my fruits, which is really annoying, but, you know, this is why we love this country, and I think, yeah, it is probably one of the biggest selling aspects of this place is that we still have more nature than tourist destinations. You know, we still have more hidden, beautiful jungle areas than we do popular destinations. So I think if we can still maintain that, then that would be the selling point of this country.
And what kind of guests do you generally have at Mandalay? Is it a lot of families or is it a lot of tourists looking for things like ecotourism?
Yeah, definitely both. We've had a lot of guests that are nature lovers. You know, as you've seen, we've got 5 dogs here, but these dogs are our children. So it's, yeah. You know, people that are nature lovers that see these, you know, for example, our social media. It's mainly the things that we put on our social media is nature and our, you know, how many pictures I post about our dogs and yeah. You know, our stuff. Which kind of drives into that tourism that we get more young families with young children. I mean, we've got nearly 100 perches of garden for people to run around. You know, it's very child-friendly and nature lovers. We've had adventurers, you know, we've had all these kinds of tourists in, which is really great.
Which is also really great for all of you because here's a place that you can do so many different things. And still enjoy that inherent Sri Lankan hospitality. So Mandalay Lake Villa, we will have the review up soon on www.kulislanka.com. And of course, you can view more pictures and videos as well on our social media sites.